anyone who thinks for Hinduism, to keep Hindu values, Hindu ideals, Hindu lifestyle alive, are eliminated just like that. I tell you, it is a very clear system. The anti-Hindu ecosystem in India. One important thing you need to know, most of these fellows who are persecuting Hindus will have Hindu names. They are not practicing Hindus, namesake Hindus, they will have Hindu names, so that in public you cannot say anti-Hindus. Because we cannot create the narrative anti-Hindus are attacking Hindus. They will have Hindu names, Hindu surnames, and legally they will never convert from Hinduism. One of the worst criminals the Dravisha gang, who have literally destroyed Hinduism in South India. I am responsible for my words. Dravisha gang has literally destroyed Hinduism. Most of them use only Hindu names in public for them, and most of them are legally not converted. They are not legally converted. Legally they belong to Hinduism. So we cannot create the narrative anti-Hindus are attacking Hindus. It's a worst cunning strategy. Understand, all the worst cunning strategies are in play. A very large gang